Making prom happen for your high school student can be a big hit to your budget, but there's an event that can help. South Brunswick High School will hold its annual Prom Closet this week. Hundreds of dresses, even a few tuxedos, will be available for free to any student in Brunswick County. All of it made possible by donations from the community. You can stop by to pick one out this Thursday from 4 to 8.